The angel told him not to be afraid, because he had some good news. He said the Son of God had been born, and they were flying to him in Bethlehem.
The shepherds wanted to go and see the baby. When they arrived at the stable, they were filled with joy, seeing Jesus lying in the bed at the manger.
They knelt down and worshipped him. They told Mary and Joseph how the angel had appeared in the sky and told them that Jesus was to be the saviour of the world.